Thank you. Yeah. Let's give him all we've got!
Thank you. Better than ever!
say your prayers!
These are the ruins? You weren't joking when you said it was a hike.
Yes. This is where our ancestors are said to have once lived. Our true roots lie here, dating back to an age far older than our village.
Your roots?
The duty that we cleave to, the weapons and technologies that we wield, they all stem from this place. Old Sagitta, our ancestral home. These days, however, it's little more than a nest for monsters. Are you afraid, son?
You're gonna be chief of the village someday, isn't that right?
I guess so. That is what Grandpa Sirius and all the other grown-ups say. But my dad does not seem too happy about it.
He doesn't?
Mind you, I have no doubt that my boy will one day be a strong and wise leader for our people. And I couldn't ask for more. As the man so blessed as to take our elder's lovely daughter as his wife. But as father to my son, I don't want him to grow up feeling bound by the expectations of others. I would have him see the world outside, learn and experience many things, and find his own path in life. That's the advice I would give him, from one man to another.
But what about the duty of the Sagitta?
My people value their duty. But will my boy always feel the same? Must he? If my son has experiences, sees things that cause him to question our duty, I don't think this would be such a bad thing. Of course, if his reasons for doing so were half-hearted, I'd have no choice but to oppose him as a Sagitta. But if he held his beliefs strong and was willing to fight, to sacrifice himself for them, no matter who opposed him, I would want to accept those beliefs. Not as a Sagitta, but as his father.
Papa, shouldn't we get back to the village? I was supposed to be on lookout duty.
And so you were. I suppose that's the end of my tour then.
What? You're not showing us all the way through the ruins?
This is as far as we'll go today. I just wanted Procyon to see this place with his own eyes. At least once. I will do what I can to dissuade the Elder from firing the SP cannon before you return. But you should hurry.
Thank you, Mr. Lotus. You've been a great help.
I wonder if Father felt the same way. Procyon's lucky to have such an open and understanding father.
Yes, very lucky indeed. Everyone, take a look at this tablet.
There's something inscribed on it in my language. Or rather, the language of the Sagitta.
It looks really ancient. The words are completely worn away in places.
I'll translate the bits that I can read. Let's see now.
Spatio-temporal compass?
That sounds an awful lot like the compass Professor Morrison was talking about. That's as much as I can read. The rest is illegible.
Don't worry about it. There may be other tablets in better condition. Let's find them.
What's the hold up?
Okay, it's ready. First up is roast chicken breast in garlic butter sauce.
Ooh, that sounds good, especially with rice.
Second is a ginger glazed pork tenderloin with extra gravy.
Très magnifique! A true feast!
I also made whitefish marinade with red peppers and spicy cucumber pickles.
That sounds absolutely heavenly. With a bowl of rice on the side.
Yep, I'll definitely be wanting rice with that. Make mine an extra large, please, Chef.
About that.
Come on already, I'm starving! Bring on the rice!
I don't have any.
Enough joking around already.
I'm serious. No rice.
Are you out of your mind? What do you mean, no rice? You make all those dishes that go perfect with rice, and you forget to boil any?
Well, I didn't forget. We just didn't have any in the stores.
Then why didn't you buy some, you dummy?
Well, I checked before I went to the market, and we had plenty, I swear. The sack was nearly full.
Then pourquoi? Oh.
When Magnolia cooked the other day, remember? Rice on rice, with a side of rice.
Right. Idia kept asking for seconds. And thirds. And fourths.
Well, excuse me for appreciating a good meal. Anyway, let's see how you did. Oh, wow, garlic butter sauce? Mmm. Oh, so good. This ginger pork, oh la la, it melts in the mouth.
The red pepper marinade is great. Sweet, sour, and tart.
Oh, and look at this. Whole garlic cloves in the pickled cucumbers. Amazing.
It is good, isn't it? Okay, so there's no rice, but I baked croissants.
Pardon me, Master Yu. Would you have any Gatlatio Dijon?
Thank you.
Another tablet.
Let's see what I can read. That's where the inscription ends.
So somehow, the compass eventually found its way to Ansheim. All these years and years later. It's interesting, for sure. But I don't think it's going to help us save Agnes.
Right. What we need now is a way to get to the Skyhold.
There may be tablets with more useful information. Let's keep looking.
Thank you. Thank you.
am not gonna take this sitting down!